me, Mystic Beauty, and I'm here to do another general energy reading. What is good, gang? I hope that all of you guys are doing well. So let's go ahead and tap into this reading, and let's see what messages Spirit has for you guys, okay? All right. We have the Hierophant in reverse. I'm sorry, the Hermit in reverse, the Death card in reverse, and the Hangman in reverse, you guys. So this talks about someone going through a complete transformation. This is someone who was normally very aloof, normally very to themselves. This is someone who definitely withdrew themselves from you and withdrew themselves from you and the connection, you guys. This person coming out of the Hermit's energy. Excuse me. Coming out of the Hermit's energy, you guys, coming through for a new beginning. I just heard the resurrection. This person wants to bring a situation between you guys that you may consider to be dead. You may feel like it is completely over. Okay, it's completely over. It's nothing else left. This person has worn their welcome out in your life, but I'm seeing something different. I'm here to tell you that this person is about to come out of hibernation. Okay. I don't know what you did, what you said to this person. You hear that car coming through here real fast? Yeah. This person's about to come through speeding. Okay. Recklessly coming through, you guys, quickly wanting a new beginning, wanting a rebirth. Okay. Wanted to start something new with you after receiving some type of clarity, after spending time in limbo. This person has been in limbo for a very, very long time, thinking about their next move. If I say this, how are they going to take this? If I do this, is it going to look this way? You know, I feel like this person, the problem is they don't want to come off like they're being manipulative. So this is why they haven't been communicating with you. They don't want to look like they're still manipulative. They don't want to look like that they don't have your best interest at heart, because in the past, I feel like this is the energy that this person was giving to you, showing to you. Like, you guys are like, I only know what they show me, Mystic. I only know, you know, I can only go off what this person has done. And you're absolutely right. But I just feel like this person has went through some type of transformation. You guys, I feel like in the past, this person did have bad intentions, and this person, they gambled with your heart. Yes, this person, they took a risk, okay? Like, they thought it was all fun and games until you started sticking up for yourself, until you started, like, really putting yourself first. So I really can't even blame. Can you even blame this person, though? You know, it's just kind of like, until you started putting yourself first and embodying this self-love, goddess or godlike type of energy, you know, this person was only doing what you allowed them to do. And I know some of y'all don't want to hear that, but y'all know I love y'all. I'm your big sis, little sis, depending on how old you are. Okay. I am your cyber friend, and I'm here to tell you the truth as I would want somebody to tell me. This person only did what you allowed them to do. Okay. Just they saw an opportunity and they took it. But I feel like this was the catalyst for you guys to know exactly who you are, walk in your purpose. And you actually grew from the situation. So it's just kind of like, yeah, true. This person can't play you anymore. They can't use you anymore. You gained self-love. You gained self-awareness from what this person did. So, you know, so now I see this person viewing you the way that you view you. I feel like people view us how we view ourselves. So if you view yourself in a low light, if you view yourself in a way of not being, you know, of being undeserving of certain things, are you putting out an energy like you're undeserving of something by letting someone drag you through the mud, keep you on hold, keep you hanging? Then that's what people are going to give you. They're going to give you what you are pretty much giving yourself. And you're giving yourself this by allowing this person to keep doing you the same way. And I feel like this was past energy, okay? So I feel like, you guys, you got out of that energy, and I'm proud of you guys. Kudos to you guys, okay? Congratulations. And now this person is like, they're seeing you in these new eyes. They're seeing you the way that you are now seeing yourself, the way you should have always seen yourself, you know, as the king or king queen or king, god, goddess type of energy that you are, very, very high vibrational, very deserving, very worthy of someone to show up for you, be there for you, you know, someone to pour into you the way that you have always poured into others. And I just feel like this is what this person is like. They're now seeing you in new eyes. The one who saw you as an option now see you as the one. Yeah, this person, they used to see you as an option, but you know, you allowed them to see you as an option. You allowed them to treat you as an option, not make you a priority. But now, since you have put your foot down with this person and you have withdrew your energy, you have pulled back, this person is seeing you in new eyes. They're seeing you differently. They're actually seeing the situation differently. And now this person is like, you know, oh shit, like, I gotta go. Like, I gotta do something. I gotta change. I have to be better. This is like this epiphany, this aha moment with the hangman in reverse. You know, this is being, things being illuminated to this person as to who you are and what they have done, you know? So this person is constantly watching you on social media, stalking you, keeping tabs on you online, on social media, you guys. And also, these are my Mystic Bees official unofficial deck. This was my very first deck that I ever made. You guys, you can find these cards on my Etsy shop with the link to all of my other decks on the Etsy shop as well in the description box. So you guys, this person, they're feeling this connection with their whole heart. In the past, this person was half-hearted. They half-hearted, half-assed this connection with you. Their heart wasn't all the way in it, okay? You have my whole heart. So they're feeling you on a heart level. It's like you putting yourself first, you showing this person how to treat you based on how you're treating yourself now has started to crack open this person's heart chakra, okay? So I felt every tear that you cried. So yeah, this person is like, all those times you were being emotional, you were loving this person from a pure space, and you were truly, truly being expressive to this person as to like how they made you feel, this person is starting to feel that energy now. This person is like literally feeling all those emotions, all that heaviness, you know, all that grief, all that despair, like all of that energy, this person is starting to feel it. It's like spirit is giving me a vision of this person's heart chakra being cracked open. My pride and ego got the best of me. And honestly, you guys, when I shuffled this card, it came out in reverse. So this talks about this person releasing their pride, releasing their ego, releasing the toxic parts of themselves that kept them from doing right by you. It was only this person's ego that made them string you along, that made them stand you up, that made them break your heart. This was someone who was in a losing battle with their ego. And ego and pride is 3D. That's nothing. It's nothing really righteous about someone who is egotistical and is full of pride, okay? You need pride and ego to a certain extent. But when it gets to the point where you are allowing it to consume you to the point of you are mistreating people, then that's a whole nother level of self-work that needs to be done. So this person is having a lot of fun memories about the times that you guys spent together. This is Six of Cups energy, you guys, someone from your past. Okay, so this person is thinking a lot about the good times. Okay, when you made them laugh, when they made you laugh, when y'all talked a long time, when y'all would meet up with each other. The time that you guys spent together, this person is thinking about those times when things were good before you caught on to what they were doing to you, before you decided that you wanted more, before you decided that you require more, before you decided that I'm going to heal my trauma, okay, the broken parts of myself, and so that I won't accept this type of energy. This person missed how things used to be. They do. But it's never going to go back to being the same way because you have outgrown that person that you were yesterday. And I feel like that's the ultimate goal. That's the ultimate test. And I feel like you guys are passing. You have passed. You passed that test. And I feel like spirit is proud of you. I know they're proud of you, you know? All right. You guys, I'm going to make another video just talking about a download that I had about a test. You know, passing a hard test. What one of my spirit guides was telling me about a test that I had recently passed that I didn't even know that I was being tested. So I'm going to do a separate video talking about that and just kind of giving my view on what they were trying to tell me. Okay, so let me pull some final messages, you guys, before I extend this video, because this is actually quite beautiful. This is a very beautiful reading thus far, but I want to know how this person feel about you, you know, because there's no cups out yet. And this person is careful not to elaborate on their feelings and their emotions for the time being. But I feel like this person has some really deep feelings for you. Well, there are cups. Six of Cups is here. But I want to see what else this person is hiding from you. I want to see what don't you see coming. What is going to take you completely off guard dealing with this person? I want to know what is this person's intentions. Like, where do they plan on taking this with you? Like, when they think about you in the future, what do they see? I also want to see what is something that this person wishes they could tell you. Look at that communication. Please contact me. I may not respond, but knowing that you care opens up my heart. So yeah, look at this. That's the six again. So this person is like either wanting you to communicate with them, or you've already communicated with them, but they didn't say anything to you. But this person is taking this opportunity to say, listen, I know you text me. I know you called me. I didn't say anything to you, but just knowing that you still care about me makes me feel good. So and it says opens my heart, and I just got done talking about I feel this person's heart chakra being opened up. Let me pull a few more. What else, spirit? Yeah, look, passionate new beginning. So they definitely want a passionate new beginning with you. What else, spirit? Sending you sexual energy. So this person, I just feel like this person masturbates to your pictures and the thought of you. And this kind of gets you going and wanting you, you know, having you missing them on a sexual level. Look, I'm always dreaming of you. So this person, they're always dreaming of you. Like, this person don't understand why, why you're popping up in their dreams. Like, why this person feel like they can't get any sleep? Look at this. How long will you punish me? This person want to know, like, listen, I know I fudged up, okay? But how long are you going to be exercising your rights? How long are you going to be in the self-love energy, okay? Because I miss you. Child support fees. So this person may be paying child support, or they may be caught up with a energy whom they have kids with, and leaving this person, they may have to pay child support. So, all right, you guys, if you want the other half of this reading, because I'm just going to keep going and see what else comes out, how this is going to play out for you guys, and just whatever else comes out, you guys, click the link in the description box. Follow me over to the extended on Vimeo. Peace.